This is a cambered bar bicep curl. Notice my hands are on the outside camber with the wrist turned in. And for these, we're just gonna stand with our feet at hip width apart. Nice, tight core. Keep your glutes flexed. Keep your body from rocking back and forth. And try to keep those elbows quiet underneath of the shoulder.